Ladies and gentlemen, they used to call him Attila the Hun, but this is Attila Zoltan from the country of Hungary, contestant number 58. For Attila, I swear he looks like Vin Diesel. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got two more contestants, and as we announce their names, please give them a big warm round of applause. Representing the country of Singapore.